Dear viewers, there are millions of tons of side streams generated yearly in food processors. Wouldn't it be great if you could use these abundantly available resources in an efficient way and transform them into healthier food? Yes, of course, I can virtually hear you. And that is what we are doing with Legria. We are creating healthy food ingredients through side stream valorization. And in the next minutes, I will show you how you, as a food producer and consumer, can profit from our development. My name is Carsten Petry. I am the CEO of Circular Food Solutions, a spin-off of Bühler. And we at Circular Food Solutions are passionate about healthy food as well as about the sustainable use of planet Earth's natural resources. Humankind has achieved incredible things, be it in culture, with technology, human rights. But with this dominance comes responsibility. Responsibility for the next generations to come, for all species on Earth, and for the planet. And despite, or is it because of our dominance, we have not been able to take care of two important things: our home and ourselves. Regarding our home, and as you can see, we are already speaking of Earth in plural because we outstretch the resources. And regarding ourselves, we have not been able to secure and provide nutritious food to all of us. Malnutrition affects every country on Earth, be it too little of the right things or too much of the wrong things. And if we continue like this, we will just be a bunch of sick people on a sick planet. With Legria, we are being part of the solution. We are doing upcycling, and we have developed a food ingredient that is used to improve the nutritional profile of food by reducing sugar content and or by adding valuable fibers and proteins to food. And this is how we take care of us. And since our raw material is a side stream that we valorize and bring back to the food system rather than let it go to waste, we are able to create new products without using virgin resources. And this is how we take care of the planet. Our value-adding ingredient Legria is won by valorization of a side stream of the beer production, as you can see on the slide. We are using brewer spent grains, which is an abundantly available resource, and it is a very valuable product due to its nutritional composition. We have developed an innovative processing and application solution with the support of Bühler and other partner companies that enables us to transform brewer spent grains from a warm, instable, inhomogeneous, and unstable byproduct into an ingredient that contains 45% of fibers or even more and 20% of proteins. And with our natural, sustainable, nutritious, and delicious ingredient Legria, it is possible to reduce up to 50% of sugar content, as well as significantly increase the fiber protein content in a wide range of food applications, and all this without compromising on texture and taste. Now let's take a closer look on Legria and what makes it special. Barley-based Legria is a light, brownish, very fine powder that distinguishes itself from other plant-based ingredients because it does not only contain a high amount of fibers, as mentioned 54%, but at the same time also 20% of protein. And that is 3.4 times more dietary fiber than wheat flour, for example, and twice as much protein as oat flour. And since Legria is a side stream of the beer production process, all starches have been washed out during mashing, so the product is low in sugars. It contains a high amount of B vitamins, calcium, and micronutrients, including iron, magnesium, zinc, and others. And in addition, Legria is beneficial for gut health, and it is a source of phenolic components which may have positive biofunctions. Legria is vegan, it's GMO-free, and a natural ingredient that fits very well to clean labels and natural markets, and it's a great plant-based protein source. We are offering Legria in two product versions: for sugar reduction or as a fiber for nutritional profile improvement. On the yellow side, you can see the examples for sugar reduction. Here, Legria is an all-in-one solution. It offers volume, nutrition, and sweetness when a sugar reduction of 30 to 50% is targeted, for example, in baked goods, in waffles, in hazelnut spread, or breakfast cereals. And now, when we use it as a sugar replacer, then Legria passes another processing step and contains also a natural flavor that creates the desired sweetness perception. The second product is Legria, the dietary fiber, which you can see with the green dot. This can be used as a truly sustainable, natural and affordable ingredient for fiber and protein enrichment, and it works great, for example, in meat analogues, in snacks, in bread or in cereal bars. Regardless of the application and the product version you're using, Legria can enable you to reach the sweet spot you're searching for with each product and has an exceptional value proposition. Let's have a look at it. As you can see, Legria is nutritious because of the high fiber content, the proteins, the vitamins, the micronutrients. It is truly sustainable because less water, less land is used, and less greenhouse gases are emitted, especially compared to other plant-based alternatives or even to meat. It is natural because no chemical process, no isolation, no extraction is needed. It is cost-efficient and affordable, especially compared to other plant-based alternatives. And then last but not least, it offers great taste and texture. For example, in meat analogues, we can offer a high chewing resistance, and it is tasty because no off notes or other unpleasant influence of Legria is noted. It's rather a positive and pleasant multi-note that can be added to products. And there are even more advantages. Now look at these examples. When using Legria for sugar reduction, attractive claims can be reached. For example, in biscuits, we have been able to improve marking leading products through the 35% sugar reduction, which allows us to use a reduced in sugar claim and at the same time a high in fiber and high or rich in protein claim. You can see with these examples, biscuits, waffles, hazelnut spread, we have achieved a high number of sugar reduction at the same time, increasement of fibers and proteins, all this without compromising taste and texture. When used in meat substitutes, for example in dry products or in the high moisture extruded meat replaces, Legria brings, in addition to the nutritional benefits, also functional properties. So due to the high fiber content, a wonderful meat-like texture and great bite can be created, as mentioned before. The fiber also binds water and fat in the protein network, and a balanced protein content and amino acid profile equivalent to meat can be reached, especially when used in combination with proteins from pulses. And as compared to other plant-based sources, Legria has a much more positive environmental impact, apart from being more affordable. So dosages of 20% can be used in meat substitutes or, for example, also in snacks. When we look at bread applications, inclusion levels of 15 to 20% can create a high protein and high fiber bread that is tasty, juicy and fresh for a long time, something that does not really exist today. Does this sound exactly like something you're looking for? Then please contact me, contact us and visit our website www.legria.ch. And also we have great news for you, and because after years of development, of product development, technology development, after testing Legria in different applications and improving the product, we started our first industrial production line last year together with our supply and sales partners. We are really very proud of that, and we are now about to launch Legria officially to the market. And we are looking for launching customers, we are looking for you. Be among the first ones to use this unique ingredient and create healthy and truly sustainable innovative products with Legria. Because we know that with our collective power, humankind is capable of achieving incredible things. So help us putting more kind in humankind by ensuring healthy people on a healthy planet. Thank you very much for your interest, and I'm looking forward to hearing from you.